So we're going to start by making the meringue with egg white and sugar. While this is coming up, we are going to eat the crème pâtissière mixed with prune purée. Then we're going to put a dash of Armagnac, and then we're going to combine the two together. And then we're going to mold it into this mold. So to do this, we're going to require a whisk, a maïs, a spatula, and a couple of spoons, please. I am going to put my crème pâtissière to heat up gently. So I would say just a little bit more than that, it's a bit runny. Now we got a nicely whipped meringue. It's very soft peak because you want to be able to fold it into the puree. Okay, so now this is just warm. We are going to be folding 1/3 of the mix inside with a whisk. Now, we're going to fold it back into the egg white. Now we have lightened up the mix. We are going to be able to fold it nicely with the remaining whites. So, very gentle, you don't want to break the whites. J'ai peut-être dû le faire dans un bol, Jérôme. J'ai oublié de mettre le Ricard. Ok, give it a dash of General Cell Pool.
Pas marché.
So the reason why I did not put it at the very start when it was getting warm is because you want to lose the alcohol content. Okay, now we got a nice smooth mix. Alright. So now we're gonna mold it. Well, a great trick is to make sure that there isn't any air bubble at the bottom. You need to beat it a bit. And this is just some prunes marinated in syrup and Armagnac, and we put them right in the middle. You can be as generous as you like, especially if you like your guest. Okay, and then what you want to do is to leave a little all in middle to be able to put your prune after. Now we are going to slightly clean the outside. Into the oven.
Ok. T'as pas besoin de le tourner celui-là, si?
Non.
Quoi que ce four.
Ok. For 4 minutes at 200 degrees.
Ok.